Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to episode 7 of The 100, season 2, Long Into an Abyss. In our last episode, tensions ran high between Clarke and Finn while Raven discovered that Mount Weather jammed their systems. And finally, Octavia came across a darker truth. This was a very dark episode from beginning to end because there's a struggle between life and death between many of the characters, such as the people of Camp Jaha, the Grounders, and the teens at Mount Weather. There are people to love, to hate in this episode. And tonight is the mid-season finale. And from what I can tell, things are going to go boom. They're going to heat up. So let us start, shall we? Story for this episode. Abby is determined to find a way to protect her people from a coming attack by the Grounders, even if it means heading into unknown territory and leaving some captives behind. However, Bellamy is worried and he convinces Clarke to go with him to the dropship, where he and Octavia reveal a dangerous secret. Clarke comes up with a bold new plan to stop the war, leading Abby to make a decision. And at Mount Weather, Jasper and Monty begin to question the motives of their new friends, while Dr. Tsing conducts a deadly experiment in order to make use of the captives. Sick. Very sick. Thoughts about this episode. I like the plot of this episode a lot because there are times when differences must be put aside by having faith in someone with true sense of reason and leadership without having to harm others and saving lives. Abby has surprised me both as leader and a mother who believes in her daughter. And she is amazing as a character. Paige Cirko did incredibly an awesome job. It is also seen in this episode that Dr. Tsing is even more evil and she's willing to use science as a means to sacrifice people for the greater good. And so does the president's son. We can see how really evil they are. So ever since season 2 started, I realized that Dante Wallace's son and the doctor are wolves in sheep's clothing from the very beginning. Wolves in sheep's clothing. So let's see what happens tonight in the mid-season finale. So to wrap this up, excellent episode, great storyline, and it's getting better and better. A good story of a struggle between life and death, war and peace. And also when reason, faith, and love are united, things go for the best. But at the end, it could spell something big of what's happening in tonight's episode. My final score for this episode is an A-. God bless and enjoy the show. Later.